Hey everyone, this is Ryan coming to you on day 6 of our 10-day leadership challenge, coming to you from beautiful Victoria, Canada. Today's question is a management question. It's all about dealing with your direct reports. When dealing with your direct reports, do they know what's expected of them? And do you know what's expected of you? Are you keeping expectations clear? That means, do they know the roles that they're supposed to be playing? Do they know the goals that they're supposed to be accomplishing on a quarterly basis? And finally, values, do they embody the core values of the company? So you need to be able to answer yes to these questions. And if you can't, think about it the rest of the day. Talk to you tomorrow.